Hello and welcome. This is Jit Dholakia and you're watching It's Tomorrow News. Hurricane Jerry has strengthened to a Category 2 storm. Jerry strengthened to a Category 2 hurricane Friday and was packing sustained winds of 105 miles per hour in the Atlantic as it headed in the direction of the northern Leeward Islands, forecasters said. The storm will pass north of the island later Friday and well north of Puerto Rico Saturday, the National Hurricane Center said. By Sunday, it will be well east northeast of the southeastern Bahamas, the center said. The hurricane could pass near Bermuda in a little more than 4 days, it added. Jerry, which was churning 290 miles east of the northeastern portion of the Leeward Island early Friday, is expected to weaken throughout the day but will still remain a hurricane over the next couple of days, the center said. Its hurricane force winds extended up to 25 miles, while tropical storm force winds could be felt 80 miles from the storm's center. Tropical storm watches are most effective in the island of St. Martin, St. Martin, St. Bethlehem, Saba, and the St. Eustaces. Although the core of Jerry is expected to move north of the northern Leeward Island, heavy rainfall and flash flood are possible there today, the center said. Jerry, the 10th named storm of the 2019 Atlantic hurricane season, will dump up to 3 inches of rain from Bermuda northwest across St. Martin, Anguilla, and Agenda. The Hurricane Center said it will drop up to 2 inches of rain across the Virgin Islands and Puerto Rico, it said. The northern Leeward Island will also see swells that are likely to cause life-threatening surf and rip current condition, according to the center. An expected increase in vertical shatter in a day or so is expected to cause a weakening trend to commence in 12 to 24 hours. However, Jerry should remain a hurricane throughout the forecast period. Models show Jerry is expected to skirt by the Caribbean as it is pulled north by forces from Hurricane Humberto. There are also 3 tropical waves that forecasters are observing for development. The second is just south of Hispaniola. It has 10% chances of development in the next 2 to 5 days. However, the wave is expected to bring heavy rainfall to the greater Atlantis over the next few days. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Jit Dholakia. For more weather updates like this, please subscribe to our channel.